Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Deus Ex. Why am I whispering? Well, that's a very easy question to answer. There's security guards everywhere! Holy shit. Don't yell. And there's security guards everywhere. It's really the last thing you want to do is yell. There's a robot. I don't really want to kill the security. So we'll try our best not to do this thing. You know, killing security. But I would like to open this door. Hopefully I don't get spotted while I'm trying to hack this. Should be relatively easy for us to get into though, so let's just go ahead and anomaly detected. Oh my gosh. Way to prove me fucking wrong!
Access got it. Granted.
And we got the database thing, too. Great. Oh, this just goes upstairs? Are you serious? Is that it? Is that really it? I could literally... Oh, shit. He's coming for me. He's coming for me. Oh, baby. Open the door, I dare you! It's the wrong button. I don't remember what the right button was, but I had to react quickly, or else. I had to react quickly. That's all there is to it. Collateral damage, let's call it. Oh, fucking camera. I can't be spotted here. Yo, what do you think's in that room right there? We'll check that out in a minute. Also, we will learn ourselves. Oh, no. Of the correct. Shh, fucking stop. Stalker ass camera? Can you not? I can't. It's a fucking bathroom. That's all it is. How uninspiring. Unexciting, even. See ya. Wait, now I'm entering the restricted zone? I called bullshit on that one. I've been in here the whole time. Alright, so this is a very convenient, wiring tunnel? Is that what this is?
Still offline. IT is running a final systems check before fully activating it.
Better safe than sorry. Imagine the damage one of those ceiling-mounted turrets could do if it malfunctioned.
No danger of that. Both Yanisek and Mr. Oshiro have overview on the auto systems.
Didn't help that engineer, what, a few years back?
An engineer or a corporate spy? She got what she deserved. Better get back to it or we'll get ours.
Interesting, what is this computer? Security system? It's level one! It's level one! Oh my god. I have free reign. I mean, it might as well be free reign with as easy mode as this is going to be. Like, it's a joke how easy it'll be to get into this system. What do I look like? Script kitty?
Trace program access granted.
I was hoping I wouldn't get caught, but... What? There's nothing here. Here, what if I... Oh... Oh my god.
Code 60 reported. Confirmed.
I know that I said
that I wasn't keen on killing innocent people, but I don't know that these guys are innocent. And like I said, I need to commit one way or the other. Okay, that's a little bullshit right there. I should have been able to shoot through this little vent. Clearly my little pistol nuzzle can go through. But yeah, like I said, I need to commit one way or the other. I shouldn't give, like, I'm deep in enemy territory right now. Maybe not enemy territory, but I'm deep in their territory. So it would behoove me to be aggressive. Know what I mean? Know what I mean? Another security. We'll hack into this one as well. So we have a 100% chance to get caught there. That should slow down the thing. This is the thing. So this should be easy enough for us to get through as well. Especially with these zeros in the way. And I don't really want to grab this transfer. It's only actually... Well, I don't want to grab the transfer because there's a zero on the other side of it. I'm still not 100% certain on how the transfer works exactly. I wish it would tell me what I get for these. I never bother with... Even in the first game. Even in Human Revolution, I never bothered with those because, like, what's the point? Cameras. Intruder tracking. No. Camera was destroyed. Robot domination required to use these options. Laser off. You know what? You know what? You fucking know what? Hell yeah. You don't even know what's coming for you. You don't even know. My God, what are you doing? Oh my God. Oh my God. This is nuts. This is murder. This is straight up murder. Like I said, I feel a little bad about going the lethal route. But hey, what are you gonna do? Damage is done. Robot's down there. I think all the security people are dead. Even that guy came to help and then he died for it. Sucks to be him, I guess. Who else but Jensen? Yeah. Maybe I should have been a little more aggressive on my way through the bank. Like, cause just a straight up mass panic. Oh well. What's done is done. That's my motto. Hey, robots. Robopals. All right, whatever's on the other side of this, we're ready for it.
Just in case somehow you can hear me, I'm about to call down the Versalite vault, Alex.
This place is crazy. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is their server room? Holy crap. Truly a feat of modern engineering. I have a friend or two who would hate to see this in real life. It would mean their job just got a whole lot harder. Try building those racks. No thanks. Can I climb all the way up here? How high can I go? I think I've hit the limit. I don't see anywhere up. Yeah, there's a vertical limit there. Hold up, hold up, hold up. This couch, the shape of it. This is not proper arch support. Not proper lumbar support. Somebody needs to get on that. This is a very prestigious place. Cinematic.
Janus, can you hear me?
Yes. The link is weak, but I can strengthen it.
Wait, what are you doing?
The data rod contains a seeker program. It's flagging everything it finds on Project Orchid and sending it to me.
Wait, wait, that's an audio file. Can I hear it?
Hello?
Bob, it's Megan. Those Orchid samples you told my new assistant to send to Switzerland?
I asked him not to bother you with that.
It's okay. I told him he could. But it's just, I've never heard of this Garm facility before.
A recent acquisition. I'll have to take you there someday.
That's not necessary. Listen, the changes we made to the Orchid's CAS enzymes, they're incredibly dangerous. Until we perfect the replacement-based fragment, Garm's researchers must keep a neutralizing enzyme on hand.
I've read your reports, Megan. I know all about the failures of the CRISPR molecule. I'm even keeping a sample of the neutralizer inside a secure vault in case your research gets corrupted.
You are?
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
Thank you. I just wanted to be sure this time. Good night, Bob.
Good night, my dear.
Megan.
Dr. Reed, you seem disappointed. She joined VersaLife shortly before Seraph Industries closed. I assumed you knew.
I don't suppose you know anything about this facility in Switzerland.
Garm, I've been digging into it ever since your ex said the name. It was a geological research center until 2025, when Bell Tower Associates bought it. They didn't list it on their balance sheet when they filed for bankruptcy.
Yeah. I guess they also forgot to mention the Spec Ops unit that went AWOL. I have to get to Garm.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai. If Paige sent them the Orchid.
That's everything. Unless they're storing something physical in there. Either way, I suggest you leave soon. With the vault in that position, you should be able to exit through the shaft. Good luck, Mr. Jensen. Please don't forget the data rod when you leave.
Great. Awesome. Also, what the hell is this? It looks like a giant battery of some sort. It's interesting. I would like to go through there. I would also... Ooh, Poxek. Colin, thank you again for making the trip. Palisade execs will be waiting for you. Everything has been set up for your visit in our company vault. You might find some interesting data in there. The code to the computer is... in case you need to access it. You may as well leave this pocket secretary in there for the next time, Bob. Alright, thanks. Appreciate it. I have to type this in on my own. 5896 KL. Is it K sensitive? I don't know. KLMO1BN. Megan, you there? Hi, Bob. I was just talking about you. Good things, I hope. His name is King Bob. It's amazing. Chatting with Gary. Of course, good. He's seen some great results in the last 12 months with the gene strain. I didn't get the details, of course. He's very hush-hush about these things. I'm sure he'll fill me in. Progress on Orchid? Promising. Latest test results show an almost no CM buildup, which indicates less glial interference. What about the mutability problem? Still struggling with that, but we have to keep... we have the inside track on a neutralizing agent, taking advantage of its binary nature. Wonderful! Congratulations! We're all very excited. Certainly makes working with this thing less stressful. Good. I'll let you get back to it. Thanks, Bob. See you soon. What is this? From M. Everett at Picus to Bob at VersaLife. Why is she shutting me out? I need access to that site. She's not shutting you out, she's just being careful. The eyes of the world are still watching. Which is exactly why I need access. We have equipment down there, sensitive equipment. It needs to be recovered before the ocean completely destroys it. I know, trust me. I just helped Bell Tower get rid of the same thing from your other underwater lab. Lucius put Elizabeth in charge of this one. Her position at the WHO makes it easier. She'll send you everything she recovers as soon as it's safe to do so. We need to move carefully, Bob. Now more than ever. Okay, interesting. Mr. Page, the Shackleton facility is almost ready for full operation and everything has been laid out according to your specifications. All the equipment has been moved in minus a few incidentals. One of the incubators was broken in transit. Living quarters are fully stocked as well. Personnel are scheduled for transfer next week. Will you be wanting to brief them in person? We are experiencing some issues with the transfer of experiments from New Mexico, specifically the bovine manipulation project. It may be prudent to wait until a later date, but I will leave the final decision up to you. Colin Harris, VersaLife Corporation. Interesting, so Bob's trying to play Megan. I don't like this. As her ex-boyfriend, I'm very protective, overprotective, in fact, of my ex. There's painkillers everywhere. Biocells and stim packs and... that's the stuff. Alright, how do we get in here? Do we need to hack this? Security rating 1, good. Oh my god, it's also so easy. I like that this game lets you, like, multiple hack. Let's go ahead and do this. Do this. Do this. Oh, we could fortify, but what's the point? Like, we got this in the bag. We'll unlock this. Where's the entrance? How did we get in? Was it over here? It's probably not wise to go that way. We'll go through this hatch. Orchid neutralizing enzyme? And a pile
Janus,
of neuropazine.
I think I found that neutralizing enzyme Megan and Paige were talking about.
We don't have a lot of time, Mr. Jensen. We'll lose contact.
No problem, I got this one. I might be able to save a life or two with this, if the orchid shows up again.
Alright, I guess this is the way we're going. Got it. It's all so easy. Don't fall. Huh. I don't like heights. Heights don't like me. What does that button do? Could I have found my way up here? Huh. How do I get out? Oh. I guess that's what this button over here is for. Gosh. Do I recognize this? I don't know. There's a computer right there. Let's go ahead and... Well, I was gonna close that, but... Ain't happening. Alright! I guess we're climbing! I mean, do we need to? We could also just go through... Never mind. It's not gonna happen. I don't know what I was thinking. What is this over here? What is this? Picus? Security... Why is the security rating always 1 in these places? Don't they know that good security means better passwords and better security? Like, come on, people. It's probably a catty corner kind of thing that they got going here. Yeah, just as I expected.
Access granted.
Great. I win. Deploy. What are we deploying? Wait, what? Need Picus Vault keycard? Come on. I don't even know where to get that. I don't even know. Don't know what that accent is either. What am I doing? What is this? Arvos? Again, level one. We'll just blaze through this. Why not?
Anomaly detected. Trace
fortify.
Initiated.
Just fortify it all.
Access granted.
All right, deploy. Can we get into this one? Need Tarvo's vault keycard. Of course not. But this will get us up and over. I'm almost wondering if this ends up, excuse me, being a hub of some sort. Where I find all of the dirty secrets. Kai Young Corporation. Alright, thank goodness this one's like super easy. But we can go out of our way to grab these. Because why not?
Anomaly detected. Trace program.
Got a few goodies out of it, I hope. I didn't even look. I should have. Oh, I have this one. What kind of juicy secrets can we find in here? It's a good question. It's always been a good question. Thanks for asking.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Am I even going to be able to make this? I think so, actually.
Access granted.
That was, like, much easier than I expected. What do we get? Praxis kit? Incredible. And more neuropazine. I have piles of it. Prototype schematic diagram. A technical drawing of an experimental projectile nanoblade augmentation, including ammunition dispenser? Neato. Poxec. It's not what I wanted. Poxec. Use the following to access the vault computer. Okay. Please change the password before leaving. Important, last user forgot. I don't want to hack it. I don't want to hack it. Exit. Exit. Locked. GBNM. I can't even see the text on the screen. 45 KLP. Oh my gosh. KLP 53. Okay, so it's not case sensitive. This is what we're thinking of releasing to the press. I believe it strikes the right balance between our history and our future while not giving specifics. If you approve, I will send this to our contacts at Picus and have them work on it. What? Shen Dianfan, the recently named CEO of the Taiyang Medical, has continued the augmentation giant's practice of buying up failing tech companies and giving them new life. Shen Dianfan was entrusted by the Board of Governors to assume the leadership of TYM and to guide the corporation through this difficult time for the industry. I am honored and grateful to the board for the opportunity to lead this exceptional organization of creative, dedicated, and talented professionals. We will shape a new future together. Over the past 8 months, Taiyang Medical has acquired Kusanagi, Isolay, and the faltering remains of Serif Industries, all former rivals in the biotechnology sector. Excuse me. I have heard from Hugh. His work on the chip is basically finished. This is endgame. You should be getting the schematics and details soon. Production and distribution must begin immediately. Everything must be in place before the vote. With this, we will not only control the technology, but the people enhanced with the technology. Oh my god. Will you be attending the Panchaea event? Oh, I'm interested in seeing what's been done since the last time I visited, and knowing Darrow's penchant for the flamboyant, I'm sure his press conference will be spectacular.
Sorry, I needed some water there. Charles Zhao's success. We finally had that breakthrough we were looking for. The key was in reverse engineering the old chip. Once we received the archived Darrow Industry files, it was actually a simple matter. Well, relatively simple. The new chip will do exactly as you requested. When activated, it will inhibit augmentation function to normal human levels. I liken it to a vehicle's speed limiter.
Oh no.
This dampening effect is not permanent, but without extensive knowledge of augmentations, it cannot be tampered with. It is interesting to note that the chip can also be used to boost augmentation performance. I'm not sure what side effects might result from this sort of overclocking, though. So Taeyang, as I'm guessing it's their fault. It's their fault I'm messed up now.
Whoa. Hi there. Hi there. You're looking good.
I do say so myself. Both of you.
How about... Oh, wait. Is this a suit?
Or is this augmentation? This is a suit. Is it a dress? Looks like it might be a dress. Skirt, more like. A very interesting outfit, for sure. Huh. First I was joke flirting, and then I got really interested in the fashion side of things. I don't really need those Tesla cartridges, do I? Maybe I could sell them? Not that I actually am selling anything in this game. Never really found much of a need. It's just like the merchants are so unwieldy to interact with. It's actually slightly on the annoying side. I'm glad Jensen can catch ladders so expertly, so deftly. Deft leopard. And what does this do? I don't see anything immediately apparent that this controls. So we're just gonna go for it.
Anomaly detected. Trace
program
initiated.
Two attempts left. Alright. So this one's gonna be a little on the tricksy side, I think. Never mind. All's well and good in Jensen's neighborhood.
Access granted.
What is this laser? Oh. Oh. What is that noise? What is that noise? Is something coming for me? Oh shit. The door. Whoa. Everything makes sense now. Oh my god. Wow. 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 That's awesome. It's incredible. Let's holster this and then we'll get out. I'm leaving.
Miller, it's Jensen. I've got a lead on the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai.
You're supposed to be investigating the train station attack.
Just hear me out. There's a research facility.
Not like this, you don't. I'm en route to Prague now. She'll be landing at Chicane's helipad any minute. I'll hear you out there. Miller out.
Miller's mad. Miller's mad. But we're gonna go across the street first. We have things to do over there. Which means we need to get our butts in. That was a terrible
Jensen,
jump.
Jensen, you still got that calibrator on you? If you do, man, I'm ready to optimize that crazy system of yours. I got everything I need now to fix you up real good.
You mean the way you fixed me up last time?
No. This is gonna be different, huh? On Vaclav's honor. Just get to the lab and...
All right.
Let's see.
I guess I'm pretty sure Kohler's on this side. So we're gonna head over here. Gonna hang out with these awesome cool cats on the train.
What's up, fellas? I'm Adam Jensen. I'm a secret agent. I'm not really a secret agent. I just like to pretend I am. You know, with my black trench coat and awesome sunglasses and super well-kempt black hair. Alright, I get it. Nobody's listening to me. It's too bad. I have a lot of good war stories to tell. Still not interested? Alright. I guess this is where I get off.
Aw, oh, man, what nice fellas. This place is shit. This isn't where I wanted to be. Is it? It is.
Talk, laddie, like I am not a citizen here.
Has this place always been trashed? Barbed wire. Please don't stop me.
Adam, it's Aria. I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
Someone got all their implants torn out. Was left to bleed to death in the alley. When I first heard where it was, I thought...
I'm fine, Aria. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
Oh my goodness. So many things to do. We'll do these things, and then we'll do this last. Fucking Kohler can't trust him with anything. Access the data at the safe house. We'll head over here. No, over here. No. Over here.
My skin is crawling.
This Whoa. Can't be happening to me.
Nothing's happening to you. You're a civilian on a bench.
She's just lying. They should at least cover her up.
You know who, by now?
Johnny's not going anywhere. What's your hurry?
I was given the same orders you were, sir.
I know all about our orders. Do me a favor, eh? At least pretend to look for evidence.
You don't think he did it?
I do think he did it. But I also think we should at least try to prove
Damn.
It, if that's okay with you.
Anything you say.
It's gnarly.
Away from the crime scene, sir.
Daria says something, but apparently she doesn't talk to cops.
Great! I'm not a cop!
We can't let them get away with this.
You have to tell us!
Hi, I'm not a cop!
I recognize you. We're neighbors. I've seen you in our building. You're very difficult to miss. By chance, did someone send you to investigate?
No, no one sent me. What happened here?
It's horrible. An augmented woman was killed, just outside of where we live. She looks like she was my age.
Do you have any idea who she was?
No. I've never seen her before. It's so sad that nothing will be done about this. Org victims are not high on the list of police priorities. To them, it's like a dog lying in the street. You're not a cop, are you?
I'm not a cop!
I was a cop once. Old habits die hard.
In America?
Yeah, Detroit. It was a long time ago.
I bet you have a lot of experience. You're used to this sort of thing.
What about you? What's your interest in all this? Morbid curiosity?
God, no. I want nothing more than to go home. Detective Montag, he's making me stay. He thinks I saw something.
Did you see something?
Maybe. I think I would rather not say, to be honest. Because if I had seen something, and if I started talking about it, wouldn't that put me in danger?
It's natural to be scared.
Then you understand. I don't want to get involved if I don't have to.
Sure, I understand. You don't know anyone here. But there's a chance this could happen again. The more you're willing to cooperate with the police, the better the odds of catching whoever's responsible.
I know. It's just that I don't trust the police. I would feel safer with someone like you. You have more reason to be invested in this than they do. You're augmented, like the victim was. And you look like you could actually protect me.
It's not my case.
But maybe you could help. Please, neighbor. Talk to Detective Montag. At least see how it's going. Make sure he doesn't think he's on vacation just because the victim is an aug.
I'll talk to the officer in charge and see where he is with the investigation. If I can help him, I will.
Thank you. Suppose I end up remembering something later. Is there a way for me to contact you?
What's wrong with
her
hair? You
planning to run off on me already?
The first chance I get. There are times for standing in the cold, but this isn't one of them. I just want to go home, bolt the door, and never come out again. Of course, I will wait for Detective Montag to say it's okay first. And I'll still try to answer whatever questions you may have.
I can give you access to my info link. You should feel free to use it if you have to.
Thank you, neighbor. Talk to you about what happened.
How come she talks to him and not to me?
Fuck walking this beat.
Yo, I just got her phone number. Doing better than my real life.
So, Daria was actually talking to you, huh?
Yeah.
I could barely get two words out of her.
It's because you're not handsome.
What did she say?
I'm handsome.
Did she see anything?
That I'm handsome.
You mean your witness over there? She's not sure yet.
How can she not be sure? Either she saw something or she didn't.
Yeah, my mug.
She's scared. She thinks she might be in danger. I told her she'll be fine and that whoever did this would be caught. I'd like to believe that's true.
Sure, so would I. But as you can see, the victim was like you. Augmented. That makes things a little more complicated, eh? Being a cop in this city, it's not always about doing the right thing. Or about doing things the right way.
There's no reason this should be complicated. Someone gets killed, you need to find the killer. Whether the victim was an aug or not has nothing to do with it.
No favorites before the law, eh? Okay. But what if the law itself is prejudiced, eh? As an officer of the law, wouldn't it be my duty to uphold that prejudice?
No, it wouldn't. It's your job to uphold the ideal, to know the difference between right and wrong, and to act accordingly.
You're obviously not a cop, are you?
I used to be, for 12 years. I work for Interpol now.
Interpol, huh? Listen, off the record, I've been told to forgo any unnecessary investigation. I want you to know, it's not my idea of how things should be done.
Who told you to forgo the investigation?
Men who spend more time making policies than arrests. They want the victim's husband, Johnny Gunn, ex-PMC operative. Heavily augmented.
All right. So if you're not comfortable with this, if you know things aren't being handled the way they should, why not do something about it?
I thought I just did. Just because my hands are tied doesn't mean Interpol can't conduct a parallel investigation. Crime scene's right over there, and Johnny lives just a couple of blocks from here.
I never said I was gonna work your case for you.
Sure you did. Isn't that more or less the promise you made your little friend over there? She won't talk to a cop because she doesn't trust us. Smart girl. Look, my orders are to arrest the husband. You take a look around, get to Johnny before my guys do. Who knows? Maybe we'll actually learn something.
I'll let you know what I find.
Careful of the evidence.
Interpol. Who do they think they are?
Yo! I heard that! Seriously? It's way back over here? Ugh! Damn it! Making me go across the whole damn city.
can't believe we got stuck down here.
All right, I guess. It's
pretty obvious what happened here.
Are you a journalist?
No, but she was.
Are you a journalist? I guess we're gonna go down here into the manhole. Cool as always, Adam. What's up, guys? Did you like my entrance? It's cool. It's cooler than your entrance. Where am I going? It told me to come down here. For this. Here we go. Okay. I gotta get into this area. Which means I go this way. Hello, electricity. Nice to meet you. Why are you everywhere? Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Did I just hear somebody whistling? A turret. We can use this for our own nefarious reasons. I can't wait. What have I done? I can't wait! It's locked. Does this need to be on? I don't think I turned it on. I was trying to turn it on. The whole fucking fence is electrified. Oh my god. Yep. Yep. Just as I suspected. The whole fence. There's no way I'm going to unlock that before I get fried. And I have to have it on for this little terminal to work. So I gotta go in the front door. With a turret. It's a great idea. Why did I get talked into this again? Get the shit out of the way. Stupid soda machine. You don't know nothing about no soda machine. Fine. We'll hack. 0311. We don't need to hack. It just rotates. No, it doesn't. It does not do that thing. Great. We'll hack. We'll hack this one. Hack, hack. Hack. Hack, 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 hack.
Access granted.
Access granted. Friendly fire. Hell yeah. You don't care about what I do. Not anymore. You're my friend now. You'll always be my friend. Oh my gosh. So maybe going that way won't be the smartest solution. So what we'll do is we'll take the high road. Or at least see if a high road actually exists. Alright, cool. That's open now. And if a high road does exist, then it will be over here. And it does. It always behooves you to look around. Hello. My god, there's so many people. Target him. Mark him. Got him. It's not who I wanted. Got him. Any more?
I haven't seen any of the chemists try to steal any problem.
Those have a reaction to light. That is why it is so dark.
Wait, the pills have a reaction to light. Do I have any flashbangs? Why are there no tooltips? I have to click on them first. It's terrible. Temporarily blinds any individual looking at it. So let's equip this guy. Is it V? So just out of curiosity, let's see what happens.
There's something underhanded going on here.
Shit! Check it.
Hey, you missed! I'm gonna shoot him in the head!
What have I done? What have I done? Blow it up! Blow it up! What are they shooting at? What just happened? What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. This went a little, This went a little crazy, I will admit. I didn't mean for this to go as crazy as it did. But unfortunately, that's what happened, and now we have to live with it.
Access granted.
Turn this shit off. Where did you come from?
Why are you attacking us? What did Neon ever do to you?
Don't be so surprised. I've seen what your product does to Augs. Neon was bound to draw attention.
I have no idea what you're talking about. This is a private lab. You shouldn't even be here. Give me one good reason not to trigger the alarm.
For starters, because there's no one out there to respond. So how about neither of us do anything rash just yet?
What is it you expect from me? I'm just a chemist here.
You make a product that kills people. I'm not leaving until that's no longer possible. And you're gonna help me.
Why would I help you? People have a right to disconnect from the world. To do whatever they want to their minds, their bodies. I see no reason why that should stop.
I saw how fatal Neon is for Augs. I uncovered your distribution system, and I was able to find this place and get past the guards. Don't underestimate what I can do, or my willingness to do it.
If you're so very resourceful, why do you need me?
Because you know more about this place than I do. And because I like giving people a chance.
I don't need you to give me a chance. What I need is for you to leave my lab.
I'll leave when I'm good and ready.
That was a strange way for that to end. Huh. So what does this say? Harmony Napkova. You've been very stubborn about keeping the Neon reactor codes to yourself. You say it's for our protection, that you're the only one who knows how to safely maintain their reactors. I think you're full of shit, Harmony, and so does Zarnabog. Your knowledge of the lab isn't going to keep you alive forever, especially if we find out that you're the one sneaking out product. Make no mistake, the lab is ours now. It belongs to the Diwali, and so do you. Mikal. So how do we play this? I mean, we could just... Like I care. Oh.
Oh.
There's a turret there. I found it. Whoops.
Oh, damn. Here we go. Let's try that again.
Got it. I already told you, I don't care about no damn alarms. I ain't no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Gonna hack this shit. Security level 1. There's not very many Diwali down here. I expected more.
Access granted.
Alright. Trigger network alarm. What have I done? Like, what is... Alright, we are emptying everything. Could we have, like... I don't think we could have entered from up here. The laser grid is actually... probably controlled by that. Alright. Alright, where did she go? Where did she go? Intruder detected my ass. Look, I'm not gonna kill any of you.
I never did anything to you. Tell them I was brave.
What a shitty day.
Dude, what happened to the scientist? Intruder detected. Look, I know they know where I am. They just need to stop. Here. So, now we can deactivate. Okay, maybe not. Can I not use this same alarm panel to deactivate anymore? Do I need to find a new one? Yeah, it's a gun. Yo, where do you think you're going? This is going a little crazy here. I'm going to systematically destroy every fucking camera in this place until I get this shit to get turned off. I don't need no stun gun. I know you have children. I don't have any interest in killing you. Alright. All cameras destroyed. I'm pretty sure there are no Diwali remaining in the area. I'm not sure who's doing the searching here. But... I don't think they're gonna find me. Okay, there's the panic. They're not searching anymore, they're just panicked. So I could have gone all the way up here and around and then up there and then through the laser grid and then done that silently. Somebody's sleeping up here. Oh, it's security. Panic ending. I guess we could just hack this while we wait. What else are we gonna do? Boom. Registry hack. Just like that. Hacking in real life. What do you know about it? Alarm. Disable. Grid. Off. Turrets. Off. Cameras. All destroyed. Great. I just want to come back over here. Talk to this lady again. She's not here anymore. Where did she go? How about I...
It's done. No more synthesis. No more neon.
Yeah, we did it! We did it! Yay! We did it! These guys have nothing. Might have already looted them. Whoop. 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 Have to get this back to the lab. Yeah. You're not doing that. How? Just what happened? That was an unnecessary thing that just happened. In a very big way. Open this. Alright, we're done here. We busted up that drug ring. And we learned a few more things. We finally heisted the bank. May have killed some security guards, but you know what? That's just what happens in the line of duty. This episode ran a little bit long. It's almost an hour. It's almost an hour. I got a little carried away, I gotta admit. Put that gun away. And on the next episode, we are going to continue our investigation of this murdered young woman over here. Maybe go on a date with this lovely lady over here.
Know what's going on here.
We'll see. And probably do more side quests and maybe, if we're lucky, get to the main quest. And I'll see you there.